Diverse Music, as it was then, opened in 1988. For the very first week it opened, I came in and bought a record and eventually secured myself a part-time job. The next thing you know, I bought in. I'm Paul Hawkins, owner of Diverse Vinyl in Newport. The sort of customer we get through the door is pretty much like us. We've kind of grown old with our customers, and they've more often than not invested some decent money in their hi-fi equipment as well. That's why they're stuck with vinyl, because they just love the sound. They love the fidelity that vinyl's going to give them. You can always rely on our customers to have good taste. It's been quite a challenge over the last year or so with the lockdown, and thankfully we had an efficient mail order service already set up. It's been over a year of disruption, and we've hardly had a proper trading day in that time. You know, we're keeping to a skeleton staff and we're keeping the shop quite empty. It seems to be that people have had more time to spend with their record collections over the last year, and people are finding holes in their collection and picking up more back catalogue. I think we've actually been a beneficiary of people having more time to listen to their records. There was a lot of money made in music in the 90s. I think those people that made money out of music, they've moved on now. So what's left is a network of small shops run purely by enthusiasts for music. Through the decades, it's always been a place where someone that is interested in music could come and hang out, talk about music, meet like-minded people, just really enthuse about the whole scene. All around the world, there's these little shops still trying to cling on to the idea that like-minded people can come and hang out as a community.